My father was a spearfisher, a diver. I have a brother, 2 years younger than me, and we grown up in our family, and we knew many stories about our father, who was like an adventurer, an encounter, a guy who was able to dive very deep in the water, to catch big fish, to feed all his family and all his friends. So as young guns we were with my brother, we wanted to discover his world and to understand and to share with him these adventures. But we were very young, and he was like putting barriers on us to stop us to jump in the sea every day and to try to go very deep, because this is very dangerous for children. But we didn't know that. We were just thinking about, like, adults never want to share with children their secrets. It's always the same, you know, when you are children, when you are a child, you can't discuss with adults. You don't have the same mode of communication, the same codes. So I was imagining that he was hiding like a secret or a treasure or something like that under the water. So when we were supposed to go to the school, as young gents we were, we didn't do it. We put diving gears in bag, and we were like, okay, ma'am, we go to the school, and we didn't. We took the bag and went to the beach and start swimming and diving instead to go to the school. So my passion started like that.